wabarakatuh. To all of you, to everyone and anyone, everywhere and anywhere, I wish all of you happy new year, happy 2020 for you, your family, your friends, your colleagues, your neighbors, and I wish you can bring the happiness and joy and tranquility and peace to everyone on earth who are oppressed or becoming poor and distressed and displaced or refugees in Eritrea, Gaza, Palestine, Uyghur, Kashmir, Rohingya, Syrian in Syria, Yemeni in Yemen, Libya, Iraq, Sudan, Algeria, Democratic Republic of Congo, Western Sahara and Africa, Latin America, Asian countries, such as Afghanistan and Philippines and Sri Lanka and every country like this, inshallah. And also to all the minority people who have been oppressed by the majority in their own countries, and to the prisoners of war, and to the detainees, and to the people who have been losing their identity, and the people who have been kidnapped, and the hostages have been taken by bad regimes and be put in prison unlawfully. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make you able or enable you to bring peace and justice to humanity. And I believe in you and I trust you, and that you'll be able to make it not only a joyful year for your own family, but for humanity as well. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.